And this is a song we wrote about being Christians in America. It's probably the same wherever you are. And the coal trucks come running with their bellies full of coal, and their big wheels are humming down this road that lies open, like the soul of a woman who hid the spies that were looking for the land of the milk and the honey. And this road, she is a woman. She was made from a rib cut from the sides of these mountains. Oh, these great sleeping atoms who are lonely even here in paradise, lonely for somebody to kiss them. And I'll sing my song, and I'll sing my song in the land of my sojourn. And the lady in the harbor, she still holds her torch out to those huddled masses who are yearning for freedom, still eludes them. And the immigrant's children see their brightest dreams shatter here on the New Jersey shoreline, in the greed and the glitter of those high-tech casinos. But some mendicants wander off to a cathedral, and they stoop in the silence, and their prayers are so whispered, and I'll sing their song, and I'll sing their songs in the land of my sojourn. Nobody tells you when you get born here how much you'll come to love it and how you'll never belong here. So I'll call you my country, but I'm lonely for my home, and I wish that I could take you there with me. And down the brown brick spine of some dirty blind alley, all those drain pipes were dripping out the last sons of thunder, while off in the distance smokestacks were belching back this city's best answer. And the countryside was parked with all of those mail pouch posters thrown up on the rotting sideboards of these rundown stables, like the one that Christ was born in when the old world started dying and a new world started coming on. And I'll sing his song, I'll sing